There's no way it expects me to find all the combinations that are possible with a laser, right? There's got to be something I'm missing that makes sense. I just don't know what. Is it this paper? It's probably not this paper. Okay, don't see anything with the paper. I'm so lost. Let's see. I'm so confused. Three times, guys. I don't know what to do here. Okay. Okay. Guys, I'm low on ideas. It could be the combinations. I feel like the game wouldn't make me do that, but it's a little hook. I don't see it. What are those floating things in the back? What does it mean? I mean, okay, so I'm fairly certain I'm right that you have to push some of these buttons. Just don't know which one. You just brute force it? That sounded good. Oh no, they all sound like that. All right, we're just gonna brute force it, guys. I'm done with this. All right, one, two, three, four. Okay, and then 1, 2 on the left side. Okay. Because what if I'm completely wrong about my entire theory, guys? It's gotta be... Wait, what is happening here? I think my whole theory is wrong. We just tried every single combination. Did we try every combination? What? Wait, what is wrong here? Okay, I've tried every single combination and it's not working. Those two. Okay. Tried those two. Okay, we tried every combination with that one. Every combination with this one. These two also. This is so weird. Okay, so if that's true, that must mean my original theory of pushing the buttons in a certain way must be wrong. So maybe it's not the right buttons pushed. Maybe it's the order of the buttons pushed. So I'm thinking 6, 8, 6, 9. Maybe the order is what matters more than... Okay, not the order. I'm so confused. What could it even be at this point? There's no hints. So I was thinking the number of, you know, dots is the order you press them in. So this has 8. This has 9 right here. This has 5. This has 11. And I believe this one has the most at 5, 5, 13. So it's not that either. I've tried every combination of the... I'm out of ideas. There's no other hints here. Have I tried every combination? Let's try backwards. This. That. This, and then this. This is weird, champ. This is weirder, champ. Huh. Okay, so I thought it was numbers. I thought it was a certain combination. But it was neither of those, and I'm actually out of ideas. Okay. Absolutely none of this makes sense to me, guys. I don't know what to do anymore. All right, we're getting the hints. Let's just get the hints. What? This little chip in the... Did that hint even... I don't think that hint did anything. What? What does this mean? This hint is useless. Wait. Unless... Wait. What is this? We just put this here, and then... Did that do anything? Oh my god, no wonder it was impossible. No wonder it was impossible. I don't think we had all the things. Alright, I'm just gonna say, guys, we needed the hint for that, because... Who would check a random little cringed corner for... Guys, who on earth would check a random cringed corner for that thing? So blind. Guys, nobody would ever check this. Okay, literally no one would ever check that. Of course, it just shows in the sky. Of course. So the only thing I did wrong was not checking a random cringed corner for a random thing. I'm gonna be honest, I never would have seen. Okay, looks like a Y. There's one more. I think it's a clothes hanger. Okay, it's this one. All right, guys, I'm just gonna say it. I feel like all the puzzles were good at finding. I just didn't think I had to look in a random cringed corner next to a fireplace. If it weren't for that, I would have like easily, I did every puzzle like smooth. Until the last cringe corner, and I'm just gonna say it. I had to look at the hint. I wouldn't have done it. I wouldn't have done it without the hint, because I, for a million years, did not think I was missing a piece of the puzzle. I thought I had everything, and I couldn't figure it out. So I was like, try every single combination of it, try the, you know, all the stuff, and none of it worked. And that was all we had, guys. That was all we had. All right. It was such a bait to give the two pillars. Guys, that was for sure a bait to give us the two pillars. That was... I thought we had everything we needed. I was like, I don't see any hints. I don't know what we're doing wrong. I was genuinely just confused. Okay. All right, another one. We could do another one, maybe. You forgot about the statues? I mean, I just figured it was part of another puzzle. I didn't think they'd throw us into one, like, without a puzzle at all. So, you know, that's unfortunate. But, All right. And there we go. Arat, thanks for the sub. Whew. Let's see. Okay. All right, let's exit to the menu. I don't know if they have any more left. Do they? All right. Are you typing a pair? Guys, I'm messaging. Anyway, okay, so I don't know if we have VR headsets, because we were hoping to try that after, but I don't think it's going to happen. So... Alright. Let's see. He's so defensive. Wait, what do you mean defensive? Well, guys, what am I supposed to... I'm messaging people. What do you want? I'm typing. All right. All right. Gent, thanks for the sub. Okay, try the community rooms. Are those balanced, guys, or are those like eh? So I haven't finished Omega Corporation yet. Or the space one. I don't know if these are like kind of scuffed, but... we could just try one, maybe. The space one's good. We could try the space one, I don't know. Or we could do community rooms, maybe. Naughty, thanks for the sub. Happy I didn't have to shoot you? Yeah, I suppose so. Alright. Born, thanks for the sub. Okay. Alright, so we can try community ones, or we can do the official ones. We've already done Egypt and Mansion. Those are the only ones he's done. Egypt was kind of scuffed, not gonna lie. Alright. I feel like we could do all the original ones. I don't know. Let's see, do the space one? We could just do the space one, I suppose. Yeah, we could just finish the official ones, maybe. I don't know. Watch party? Guys, no way that thing's still going on, right? That thing's gotta be over by now. It has to be. The ad party has to be over. It's over? Okay. Yeah, guys, it wasn't terrible, but it was a little kind of weird, you know? A little kind of sus. All right, let's do the space one maybe. All right. Do space one? We could do all the official ones first, I suppose. I feel kind of bad though, like I want to save these. But you know, Ghosty, thanks for the sub. Okay. Alright. Oh, puppy! I guess I don't know how hard this one is, but, okay, I'm thinking we can rip this panel off. Nope. Nothing there. A wrench. I feel like usually it starts off easier and slowly gets harder. Okay, I don't know why I thought that would work. Let's see, there's a wrench has to be for something. Oh wait, right here. Makes a lot of sense. Wrench unscrews the thing. Pull. Letters. So you're trying to spell something, but it does look like they're fixed. So, B-A-D-F. Makes no sense. B-C... What? E-A... Well, that's probably not... Wait, can't we just try all of them? You're obviously trying to spell something, so it has to have a vowel, right? Cabid? Day-E? Okay, there's gotta be C-B-E-D. Well, there's a limited number of combinations. You can just kinda... Well, one of these has to... Wait, do none of these work? Okay. I think we've tried all of them at this point. Oh, we got it! We're geniuses! Okay. What was the word we're trying to spell? C-A-B-F. It's like, please... Hey, guys, I'm just gonna say it. It counts, alright? It counts. Alright. Guys, there's only like 10 different combinations. There's no way it's that. It's, you know. Oh, little hints. All right. Dog. Okay. This surely means something. Odin, the dog, had nothing to do with it. Open all these. Little trophy thing. Maybe that does something. Toolbox. Oh, more tools. Can't hurt. Robo toy. Well, that didn't do anything. Oh, battery's old. Okay, I'm not really sure what to do with make of that, but... Oh, this! Maybe he has batteries we can steal. Nope. Huh? Wasn't that locked? Weird. Picture. To the moon and back. Why are there lines here? It looks weird. Oh, new battery! Okay, that's good. Maybe we fix up the robo toy, see what it does. What? Okay, something's obviously wrong here. Something's definitely wrong here. I don't... Huh? Okay, maybe we don't give it new batteries. Well, we obviously don't need the dead battery, right? I kind of want to see what it does, though, just saying. Well, can we drag it in like that? Maybe we can drag it in like that. Turn it on. Hello. That's it. Just says hello. Okay, didn't really help me out as much as I thought. Another drawer over here. Tablets. Okay, activate the override. Press the door icon 5 times in room control software. That sounds easy. Which one of these is the door icon? What? Did I not read that right? Okay, let's see. To the left of the door. Ship is equipped with left of the door, special tool to open it. This is making absolutely no sense to me. Briefcase. What's this thing? A harmonica. That looks like a code if I've ever seen it, but... Huh. Well... Not really quite... PC can be used to activate the override in the room control software. Door icon 5 times. Okay. Is there an icon on the door? It looks like a hook. Oh wait, you can't unclick them. Huh? Okay. Something's definitely wrong here. So let's see what this says. Oh, wait, it just says it right here. So these were the codes you needed. Doesn't really do much for us, though. Okay. I don't really see how the security check works. EDM is active, but requires more power. Supply it by using... What is an EDM sensor? Wait, do I need the batteries out of the robot? Might need the batteries out of the robot. Okay, this is kind of weird, guys. This one makes a lot less sense than everything else. Read this book. Absolutely nothing useful. Okay. Oh, that's the hints. We don't really want that. Nothing? Nothing? Huh. I'm trying to get this, but I don't really know how it works. See attachment A. PC and the room control software. Door icon 5 times. None of these look like a door. Okay, guys, I don't think I quite understand this one. Definitely something we're missing here. I just don't know what. Door icon. Let's move these. Anything? Oh. Okay, another battery, but we already have like 3 of those. Okay, we have like a ton of batteries now, but it doesn't really... This tool. Okay. Oh, wait, I see. I figured it out. We have to use the right tool. Okay, let me throw some of this junk away. Is this the triangle tool? This is the triangle tool. Well, that should have been a lot easier. That should have been a lot easier, I think. Okay, red override required. Oh, that doesn't really help us still. Okay, let's see. It's opened. Override required. See attachment A. It's red. Attachment A. PC can be used to override. Press door icon 5 times. None of these look like a door icon. Is that? Is the trophy? There's no trophy. Yeah, guys, I'm kind of lost here. It says push the door icon. But I don't really see anything that looks like a door icon. Okay. Door icon. Room control software, press door icon 5 times. I have no idea, guys. What is a door icon? What's this? Orbital racing seconds. And then what's this one? Best in class 2236. Okay. I have no idea. Which one of these is the door icon? Okay. I have no idea, guys. It says press door icon 5 times, but... When you think of door icon, you think of icon on the door. Which is this weird hook. All right. Alright, that is definitely not it. Okay, I've got a different plan. Okay, door is spelled with a D, O, and R. That is not making too much sense to me. Are there any other hints? It says quote unquote door icon. So maybe. Okay, security check. So this says room control software. This says security check, so it's probably unrelated, right? Hmm. book? How do you beat the security check? These? Is there a pattern here? Not really sure. Oh, I'm out of ideas, guys. Huh. Guys, it might be over. I can't figure this one out, I think. We could try the hint, but I don't really see anything. Yeah, it might be over for us, guys. I don't have any hints. I got nothing left to work with. Looking kind of grim. All right, let's try the hint. If it doesn't help, then the dog is the security. Okay, well, it says Odin. That's one hint. But after that, what? Well, that doesn't help us too much. It gives us one. Okay. Maybe it's his trophies. A star and a thing with a star. And then one more thing. Oh, the rocket ship. Where'd the rocket ship go? Guys, I can't find it. I'm thinking the rocket ship might have had a number on it. But I can't find it anymore. Huh. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. I'm kind of mostly out of ideas. And I can't find the rocket ship. Well, we could always just guess. That was kind of dumb. Yeah, I'm just going to be honest, guys. I never would have guessed that. Never would have guessed that. This one's kind of tough. All right. Yeah, I'm just going to say it. Never in a million years would I have guessed that, guys. Guys, when I see a picture of dog, I'm like, oh, cute dog. I would never have been like, oh, yes, of course, the rocket ship plus the random other thing plus the... Yeah, no way I would have gotten that one. All right, so this protocol activates. Orange, you just need the three batteries. Oops. Oops. Okay. There we go. That's it. We were pretty much done the whole time. All right. I'm just going to say, guys, bad design. There was absolutely no indicator there. That was just bad, bad design. Just going to say it. It made no sense. I was just like, there's no hints. There's nothing. That was just scuffed. I'm just going to say it. That was just kind of scuffed. All right. Kayla, thanks for the sub. Of course, you can't tell me that made sense. It showed us that random thing there, and I was just like, there's no hints, no indicators, nothing. It's just random stuff. All right. All right. Unfortunately, I'm gonna be honest, we pretty much got it in like a minute. It was just that one thing that didn't really make sense to me until I got the hint. And I'll be honest, I still would have been lost. If I didn't hit that hint button, I still would have been lost. So yeah, that was a rough one, guys. Look, I think our brain is pooped out. So yeah, I don't think we could do more escape simulator. All right. Whew, too pooped? Guys, I think my brain is a little pooped out. We've been doing this too long. Hopefully we can try the VR heist and stuff tomorrow, I hope. I don't know if we'll be able to, but yeah. Whew, all right. I think that might be it for today though, guys. I'm a little tired and yeah. All right. Whew. All right. But anyway, that's probably gonna be it for today, guys. I think we'll try the VR heist tomorrow again, if we can. We don't have the headsets, so we're gonna have to try the yacht again, I think. He's leaving. Yeah, guys, we don't have too much else planned for today. But anyway, Growl, thanks for the 20 gifted, Growl. It's a whole bunch of gifted. But that's gonna be it for today, guys. I think my brain is too pooped. I feel like we were starting very, very well on the thing. And then, like, after you do it too long, it's not too good. Hopefully, I can get the Gordone thing set up for tomorrow. Maybe another time. But, yep. That's going to be it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming to the stream. And see you guys next time, I hope. Probably tomorrow. But, yep. See you guys tomorrow. Thanks a bunch for coming. Really appreciate you all. And thanks for making my stream great for me. All right. Bye, everyone. Thanks for coming.